kids, Saturday morning, 12:47 a.m. on your FM dial, whatever the hell that means. I am just in a really huge, huge mood to do something I haven't done in quite a while, and that is I get to jam with Bon Jovi.
Yeah.
I love singing with him. I just love singing with him, period. I love everything about him. I wish he'd get a divorce and come get me. Wow, that guy. He'd be the guy for me. Can you imagine all you ladies out there having your husband write stuff like this for you? Jeez. Have me reeled in hook, line, and sinker. All right, let's see. Okay, he starts before I get a chance to hit my guitar here.
Last night I had a dream. The dream I had was true. I fell through the stars and walking on the moon. About a thousand candles in her arms are still under my fingertips. Honeysuckle on her lips, sweeter than a man deserves to taste. Mercy, mercy, what else can I say? Amen, amen, amen. Last night we were born. See her again. We've torn the wire until our cup ran over. Unfolding like a mystery, inside of her like poetry. A thousand horses running through my veins. Mercy, mercy, what else can I say? Amen. Amen. Amen.
He be getting his sexy on in that song. Damn. When he writes, for me personally, everything he writes is like me reading a book or watching a movie. He unfolds his storytelling so superbly that I actually envision these things, as, even if it's crazy, like him falling through the stars, you know. I believe it because that's how he's singing it. I really like the ones regarding sex. Yeah. Unfolding like a mystery. Inside of her like poetry. 1,000 horses running through my veins. Oh yeah, they were getting down. They had wine, they had candles, and the window was open, and they went for it. So there you are. Getting refreshed with little Bon Jovi. Just pray now I don't get busted tonight like I did yesterday. Oh, that was fun. Fun.
Goodbye, kids.